So you can see the front legs are supposed to stay on the circle line and go to the inside. And then you keep the haunches on the inner circle and the shoulders move in. And I like to move the haunches slowly to the side and then they stay on that inside track. And then I move the shoulders in one stride, basically with a quick movement of the shoulders.